Now we are going to learn about fanatics. Do you know what is fanatics? Fanatics is the science and study of speech sound of a language. It's the study of speech sound of a language. In English, there are 26 letters in the alphabet from A to Z, but it has 44 sounds. There are 44 sounds in English. One letter has many sounds. For example, letter A has many sounds, different sounds. Let me read all these words now. Above, ask, any, bag, ball, village, table, car, wash, India. Are you able to notice the different sounds for the same A? Above, here we have the sound A. Ask, here we have the sound A. Ask, any, we have the sound A. Any. In bag, we have the sound A, A for A. Here, ball, A has the sound O, ball. Village, here A has the sound E, village. Table, we read A as AE, table. Car, here A is read as AR, car. Wash, here A is read as AO, wash. India, here A is read as ER, India. Next, we shall come to see this. Sometimes same sound has different letters. Let us see, K sound. Sound is the same in all these. K sound, but the letters are different. K, king, cat, character, luck, queen, check, occur, taxi. Here you see different letters, but all these different letters have the same sound K. K, king. Here you see the letter C, but it is pronounced as K. Here C-H-A, we pronounce it as K. And here L-U-C-K, C-K, pronounced as K. Queen, here Q, pronounced as K. Check, Q-U-E, pronounced as K. Occur, here O-C, pronounced as K, occur. Taxi, here X is pronounced as K, taxi. Here given the pronunciation format. I have already told you that there are 26 letters in English, but 44 sounds. There are 26 letters, but 44 sounds. Let us see what are the different sounds in English. Vowel sounds 12, diphthong sounds 8, consonant sounds 24. There are 12 vowel sounds, 8 diphthong sounds and 24 consonant sounds. So there are totally 44 sounds. Let us see vowel sounds, about the vowel sound. First one is the vowel sound. First sound, E. Usually the symbols are represented by the slanting lines on either side. They represent the sound symbol by slanting lines on either side. they have different symbols. For each sound, we have got different symbols. E. E has the symbol, this symbol. Example for this, it, ink, sit. It, ink, sit. They have the I, E sound here. They have E sound here. Next one is E. E. Tamil equivalent is E. Example for this, E, E, P, read. It's a long vowel. It's a long vowel. E, E. Here they use this symbol E. E, P, and read. Next one is A. Tamil equivalent A. Example for this, A, set, net. A, in A, we use this symbol A. A, set, and met. Next one is A plus A. A. Example, apple, ant, map. Apple, ant, map. Here we use this symbol. A. Next vowel sound is A. Example, up, cup, pup, sun. Here we use this symbol. A. Next one is A. Above, ago. Seventh one is earth, world. They can be represented by this symbol, earth. We can use this or this. Next sound, in Tamil, Example, art, cart. Here, sound, art, cart. Next one is O sound. O sound is represented by this symbol. Example, cart. We pronounce it as O. Cart, pot, cart, pot. Then A plus O. O sound, O. Here O, here O. Example, ball, ball, bot. We use O sound, not A sound, not ball, this ball. The 11th vowel sound is U. Example, good, look, book. We hear the O is represented by U sound. Good, look, book. The last vowel sound is O. Example, whose, food, roof, and root. Whose, food, roof, and root. So there are 5 long vowel sounds and 7 short vowel sounds. What are the long vowel sounds? E. Then earth, o, and oo. These are the long vowel sounds. The remaining are the short vowel sounds. Diphthong sounds have 2 vowel sounds combined together. Now we shall see the diphthong sounds. Normally, the sounds are represented by special signs. They may be different from the ordinary letters. Sounds are represented by special signs. They may be different from the ordinary letters. Here, the two vowel sounds combine together to form a new diphthong sound. This is A and E. A and E combine together to form A sound. Example, eight, main, table. Eight, main, table. Next diphthong sound is I. A plus E. Ice. Ice, ice. Five, five, nine. Here we use the sound I. Ice, 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 ice. They both have same sound, though they have different spellings. Five, five, nine. They all have the symbol, have the sound I. Next diphthong sound is oi. O plus E. O plus E combined together to form oi sound. Toy, boy, soil. Toy, boy, soil. Next diphthong sound is ear. E, A. Sound E and A combined together to form ear. Ear, ear, hear, hear, dear, dear. Here, see the two words have the same spelling but different sound. Ear, ear. Next, hear, hear. They have also different spelling but same sound. Here, here. Next pair, see the next pair. Dear, dear. They both have different spelling but same pronunciation. Dear, dear. Next comes A plus A. A plus A combined together to form A. Ha, 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 a. In all these words, R is silent. Ha, ha, ha. These three words have different spelling, but they have same pronunciation. They have same sound. A. R is silent here. A. Next diphthong sound is A plus U. A plus U combined together to form out. 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 Mouse. Now. And house. Out. Mouse. Now. And house. They have the same sound out. Out sound. A plus U sound. Then next one. Seventh diphthong sound is A plus U. A plus U. Soul, dome, stone. Soul, dome, stone. The next and the last diphthong sound is over. Over. U plus A combined together to form over. Example, poor, tour, and sure. Poor, tour, and sure.